The chances of John Cena losing to Rey Mysterio. That's like Big Show at a buffet ordering one Cheerio. I'm a box office smash. I'm reloaded like the Matrix. How am I gonna lose to a midget dominatrix? Dude. Hey, you can say you're a grown man. I just don't believe you. You're a baby. I don't know whether to spank you or breastfeed you. Yo, forget the 619. 911 is your slogan. I'm about to put a whipping on the Mexican Gary Coleman.
What you talking about, Willis?
No. Yo. For real, though, the mask is kind of cute, and the entrance is crazy slick. But we don't see eye to eye, Ray, because your head's at my...
I'll tell you one thing. If John Cena thinks this matchup against Rey Mysterio is going to be a walk in the park, he's got another thing coming.
Well, these people here think John Cena is pretty excited about that rap. Tell you what, though, you're right, Cole. I agree with you. John Cena better be careful. Rey Mysterio will catch you in a heartbeat. We're talking about a world-class athlete here, Rey Mysterio. Don't be mistaken by the size difference.
And now look at John Cena mocking the size of the cruiserweight Rey Mysterio.
He's trying to get in Rey's head.
And Mysterio.